We're here today with Dr. Don LaBonte, LSU AgCenter sweet potato breeder, and he's going to visit with us today about a all-natural food-grade coating that may actually enhance the mechanization process of planting sweet potatoes.
You know, I hear again and again from producers that we need to reduce our costs, particularly for labor. And I get it. I know that's one of our biggest impediments to making a profit. And one of the challenges with sweet potatoes is they're a pretty stiff plant, but you know, they're also very spaghetti noodle-like. And so you can't just automate that very simply. And so what you have to do is make a hard crust on them. And what we've done is come up with some formulations where we have a natural food-based type product that you can coat plants with, and that enables them to develop a firm crustiness to them. And so basically you're looking at trying to generate a pencil out of a sweet potato. You want to have a much more of a pencil-like nature. And that's something that this can do. And that's something where a machine in a planter can grab a hold of, stick it in the ground, and just keep doing it very, very quickly and very efficiently. So that's the concept and the goal that we have. It's got to be fast drying. It's got to be able to, the material itself has to be low cost. And these are the kinds of things that we're working on. And we think we're real close to having this perfected. So right now, some of the techniques that we have available to us are that we have it's all natural based. We are enhancing the dryability of this. Right now you have to have a little bit of heat to get that to solidify. It also is, what's cool about it is that once it hits water, it is water soluble. So as soon as you stick it in the ground, this crust just dissolves. This also extends our opportunities to add micronutrients, starter fertilizers, lots of different things that you could add to this, this coating compound that could be a great enhancer of getting plants started and taking off in a really, really great way. And so right now we're just continuing to perfect this, and we have our mind on developing techniques to make this commercially feasible.